This is for my cousin Bud. Reefer on, and Jimmy hauling off. We were headed for bear on I-10, about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's the rubber duck, and we're about to put the hammer down. Trucker break. By the time we got into Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks and all. But there's a full block up on the clover leaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, the bumps was getting bugs on the bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I said, calling all trucks, this here's the duck, and we're about to go a hunt bear.
Cause we got a great big convoy rocking through the night. Yeah, we got a great big convoy.
Rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our slither sheets and left them sitting on the scale. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. Well, they brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There was armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. And them chicken coops with full bears, them choppers filled the sky. Well, we shot the line when we went to rope with a thousand screaming trucks. And 11 long hair friends and jeans and a chartreuse microbus. Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bear, but I didn't have a doggone time. I said, Big Ben, this here's the rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we cracked the gate and do a 90 game and said, let them truckers roll. 10-4.
We got a mighty convoy rocking through the night. We got a mighty convoy, ain't she a beautiful sight?